Good morning, guys. It's the day after Christmas, so Vlogmas is officially over, but today we are going, me and Cody are back at our little apartment. We're going to clean today, but I wanted to show you, like, some of the gifts. I'm not going to show you all of them, but I just wanted to show you some of the gifts I got. I'm not bragging. I'm very blessed. I just wanted to show you guys some for fun, and then we're going to go to a movie later. Grocery shop, and I think I'm going to go shopping at the mall too. So I just wanted to show you some of the gifts. I have some in my hand right here because I gotta put them away anyways, but I've already put away half, so I'm not getting them back out. But I will show you some of them. Mostly I'm gonna show you the ones Cody got me and a few of what my family got me, but yeah, I'll just show you a few. So this is what I got. Boy, you can't help me. No, you can't help me with this.
Over here, just in my stocking. I did most of my stockings over there, but this was in my stocking, just some nail polishes, which I thought were really cute. I got this face brush for my mom that I'm excited because my old one broke, so this will be nice. Then I got this little Starbucks cup. It has a Starbucks gift card inside, which is nice. My mom got me these cute little cat slippers. I think they are so cute and they're so warm. So I'm excited to have these. Cody's mom got me this cute little bracelet. I can open it. And I'm not going to get it out of the packaging, but it has diamonds in it. And it's so pretty. Focus. Focus, focus. But yeah, and it has a clasp bracelet. It's super cute. Cody got me this cute little mask to wear when I'm sleeping. It says Beauty Rest. I thought that was cute. He also got me, it's so dirty, but it's this red new just baseball cap hat that I would like. I got these shoes from Cody as well. And these slippers. I asked for so many slippers for Christmas. From my cousin, I got some Bath and Body Works. I got this cute like Galaxy sports bra from Cody. What size is this? I don't know if this will fit me. It looks like big, but it's super cute. I got these boot socks from Cody. These are all just gift cards that I got. I won't show you much of that stuff. But then I got, this is probably one of my favorites, and it's not from Cody. It's a Lush bath bomb. So that's super nice. I'm excited about that. I got a crock pot that I needed for my grandparents. I got a new bathrobe. It's up there. I'm not gonna hold it out, but there's a bathrobe I got. Then I'll show you this, which is so cute. Cody got me a Forever 21 gift card, a Starbucks gift card, an Ulta gift card, and then I thought this was hysterical. He got me $50 in ones, and it was so funny. Like, this is awful. But I thought that was super sweet. And then I think Cody will show you his presents later. His are everywhere. But yeah, those are just a few of my presents I got. And yeah, so I will vlog later, guys. It is in the mall shopping. Shopping. About to get some food.
Try to get some food.
Try. There's so many. About to get some pizza and mac and cheese. Mountain of food. Is it good, babe?
Yeah.
Like with leggings. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're back at home and I'm in my slippers and everything and I look like a mess, but I wanted to show you what I got at the mall today, and then me and Cody are gonna clean, and then we're gonna go to a movie tonight. So let me show you what all we got. So I'm gonna start with what I got at Forever 21, and the heat is on, so that's that noise in the background. So at Forever 21, I just got this cute choker. I got this green shirt, and this is the back of it with the hole, so I thought that was super cute. And it's just long sleeve and basic. Then I got this white long sleeve shirt, and it has like this cutout for so it will see your shoulder. And I thought that was super cute. Then I got this cute bralette that I am in like love with. It is so freaking cute. I just love it. And then I got this flannel. And it's really long, so I'll probably just wear it with some black leggings. It was only $4.99, guys. It's crazy. Then at Forever 21, I think this is my favorite thing. It's a workout jacket. It's unzipped right now, but that's the pattern of it. And I thought it was so cute. It was only $10. It's crazy. Now, I got these workout pants that I love too. And that's what these look like. And then I got this really cute shirt as well. It says Never Ending Fun. Then I went to Charlotte Russe, and the first thing I got were these really cute red high heel velvet shoes, and they have a zipper in the back. They're just a cute little stiletto heel. They're so cute. Then I got this black velvet dress to wear with it, and the neckline on it is a choker. I can fix it like this, and it has like a low v-neck in front, and it's just striped mini dress. And then I got this bralette that I thought was super cute there. Then I got these really cute leggings there with like cutouts in them, like you can see here along the leg. So those were cute. And then I just got this really basic shirt, but I thought it was so cute. Looks like this, and it has another choker neckline. And it's long sleeve. The next store I went to is Rue 21. And I got these tennis shoes that I thought were super cute. And out of this bag, I just got this wallet and this wallet because they just said buy 2 for $10. And then I got panties, but I'm sure y'all don't want to see them. I'll just do a quick overview. Then I got these joggers. I think these are like my favorite purchase just because they look so comfy. And they say good vibes only on them, so I thought those were cute. Then I got this cute beanie. I think that's all the stuff I got. So yeah, that's my little mini haul. Oh, I lied. One more thing. What is this? Oh, just some kind of slip covers. Yep, that's it. I'm gonna be showing my outfit tonight. I'm wearing this cute little black jacket, leather jacket, this cute bralette I showed you guys in my haul. Showed you this in my haul, and then I just got some knee-high gray boots and some dark denim jeans, and I want to show you Cody's outfit too, because it's what I got him for Christmas. He's wearing his cute beanie, his new vest and shirt. Open your vest. Oh my gosh, and then just jeans and Converse, but that's what we're doing, and right now we're about to go to Ulta.
Fun.
And then to our movie, so we will vlog once we get there. Bye guys. Ulta. Now we're at the movies and Cody's playing this. Get that. Go. We're not gonna get it. What a ripoff. Did you only get to do it one time?
Should just restart.
Do you get to go again? No.
About to watch passengers. Got a pickle, starburst drink.